Jury selection in the latest faith healing trial in Oregon City will resume this week. Dale and Shannon Hickman face second-degree manslaughter charges in the death of their newborn. A medical examiner says the baby died from staph, pneumonia, and complications from a premature birth. He was only 9 hours old. It is the fourth trial involving the followers of Christ Church, whose members believe in prayer over medicine.